glad it's a first step.
Another bad time. We play off of our main guys, right? Our main strong guys. Make sure that we put them in a position to make plays for all of us.
How do you get it to translate? And why do you think it has to?
Great question. I don't know. That's my answer.
7 of the next 12 days, first of all, it's only 12 days left in the regular season. And what kind of work do you need to do at home? Home court advantage, and what do you guys have to work on?
We're trying to shoot for home court advantage. So, almost like a game within a game. You know, we're trying to understand that this is all of our last year, right? We try to, savor this last part of the season, the last remaining game, disruption for our family. All the good and getting ready for the playoffs. So it's like all of the stars are aligning for us to try to take advantage of this last game.
Where were you when you heard Bogut was coming back, and what was that like?
That's a good question. Where was I? Not sure what I was, but when I did hear it, I was like kind of shocked. And then I told him when he was warming up, I just told him, I was like, man, I'm having deja vu. Seeing him out there again, it was crazy. And he passed, all the years, seeing him hearing that accent. Loud ass voice again, but Bogut's back, okay. But I texted him before he got here. Kept in touch with him periodically throughout the last couple of years. So it's good to see him. Good to see the fan back.
What was it like? What it'll be like tonight, the first game back?
It'll definitely. He should get a standing ovation. He helped us win the championship. He's laid the foundation. He's part of the foundation that was laid.